hostile racism. You might call it Jewish Street, or as one older guy told me, it's kind of like